All right, coming up next, a UFC featherweight division fight. Here we go, round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas tonight?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're gonna go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Oh, nice straight punch there. Must be nice to have a reach advantage like this, DC. Just misses with that one. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. What a tricky head kick.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be. And if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
And he switches to southpaw here yet again.
Oh, big punch land.
Combination lands for him. It was hard to see a miss in that sequence. He's put it all together. Strike lands there, and somehow his opponent's chin held up.
His opponent's chin held up, but you do not want to be on the receiving end of those types of
strikes. Oh, nice scramble by him there. Takedown defense on point. He is a master in transition.
That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now. Look at him whip his hip into that kick. Beautiful body kick.
Watch the shot.
That was a good hand. Nice strike.
Hands up.
Big liver kick lands under the elbow.
Now he's masterful from here.
Oh, he went to a single, switched to a high crotch.
Back up.
Again, in the clinch. Right under the elbow. Body kick land.
Quick entry to get
Man,
in on a single.
That was a great single. Whoa. Nice big takedown. What a technique. What a takedown. Great high impact skill.
You could feel the canvas reverberating.
I mean, right there, boom, 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 boom. It's like me running anywhere, John.
That's right. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Well, you know he's comfortable fighting off his back. Well, anytime you are in a ground fighting situation with this fighter, you're potentially playing with fire. Round two straight ahead. All right, so there's the horn. He got knocked down by a punch in that round, but he is able to survive.
What I'm talking about. This one's all you, man. Go out there and knock him down again, okay? This time, I want you to set him up. Body.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready?
Second round here. Single collar tie now. Oh, beautiful job with the ankle pick to get him down. Now we'll see where he chooses to go from here.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances.
Up there, gained some valuable separation.
And now, the ground and pound starts.
Oh, nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad. Nice head kick. big punch landed.
Looked like it did stop a little bit.
What a fantastic strike to throw at him.
Oh, oh my goodness. He got him.
Oh, my goodness. What a fight.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. The official decision is in here. Coming up next, it's a UFC featherweight division fight.
It's crazy you ain't dapped me up.
Like few MMA fans around the world.
Maybe it's something in the weather. They're escaping this.
Okay.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Just like that, bro.
He's done.
Yeah, because we ain't dapped
him up. Going, and now the fight's over, but
fuck around with you. Thought this shit was sweet.
Here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to
about to put you on my YouTube with that dumb ass shit.
And there he is, all smiles. What a huge knockout.
I do it right now.
That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Josh Quan Brathwaite YouTube. And see yourself getting knocked out. Uploading it now.
Oh, there he is after a huge knockout win tonight.
I mean, I'm heading over there right now, John. I'm asking the producers, how soon can I get up? Because it's going to be a party over there. Not only because of the knockout, but that extra bonus check he's going to be carrying to the club tonight.